The optimized fleet response plan will cut back on your time at sea and increase your time in port. OFRP aims to limit stress and increase stability for you and your family.
I come back here, I'm working with squadrons and ships that are going through the workup cycle, and I don't hear about deployment length. That's not what I'm hearing. What they're concerned about is the quality of life left of deployment. It's the maintenance, it's not having the manpower, the maintenance not done right, the training not done right. So with this, we're trying to go after that, reduce the stress, improve the quality of life, quality of service left of deployment.
There are plans of 1 8-month deployment in a 3-year period. The Truman Carrier Strike Group will be the first to use the new OFRP after their deployment. From the Defense Media Activity, I'm Petty Officer Tyrell Morris.